I'd say that's worth 10 out of 10. 10. These guys I'd say that was 8 out of 10. Bad. do this. That's one for us. Wonderful! That was nice 8 out of 10.
I can feel the power.
wasn't too bad. Awesome!
There's just no fooling these guys. Oh, ow! Oh!
She isn't stalking us, is she? No, she couldn't be. What are you up to, Celine?
Oh, Claude. This lady is a fortune teller, apparently. I'm getting my fortune told right now.
Really? Well, what are you consulting with her about?
That's a secret. Why don't you ask her about something, too?
Sounds good.
So, what do you wish to consult me about?
Tell me how compatible I am with Celine.
Wait, Claude!
Relax. It's just for fun.
Oh, dear.
Are you sure this is what you want to know?
Yes, go ahead.
Very well. Yes, I see now.
What do you see?
You two are quite compatible with each other.
Really?
Yes, I see that the woman being older than the man will allow her to play a vital role in his life.
Really now?
It may not seem like there is any sense of balance at first glance, but you two complement each other well, picking up the slack for each other whenever necessary. Oh my. It seems like you two would build a nice and enduring family after marriage.
Sounds like a long-term thing, definitely.
That is all. Farewell, then.
Well, that was a surprise.
What? What did you expect to hear, Claude?
You know.
I can't blame you for being tongue-tied. I'm pretty surprised myself, actually.
Thank you. Yummy! This looks really good.
Oh, it's just delicious.
I'll get that too, then.
You're buying more?
You should try a lot of fancy stuff when you're out on a trip, right?
I can't argue with that, I guess. But I'm the one who has to carry it all, remember?
Aren't you happy to be helping me out, Ashton?
Yeah, absolutely. Boy, oh boy, I'm so excited, and I just can't hide it.
Can you recommend some fruits?
Certainly. How about this? It's got this sweet, tart taste that I just love.
Sounds good. Wrap up two of them for me, then.
Thank you very much.
Don't come whining to me if all this food makes you fat. Nothing. Never mind. Keep on shopping.
Hang in there, Ashton.
Thank you.
Excuse me, Mayor Nall told us we could obtain a Synard here?
Oh, are you Mr. Claude C. Kenny? He's already contacted us about you. You can head over to the director's office if you like.
Ah, good to meet you. The mayor told me all about you. My name is Artis. I'm the director of this facility. This man will be handling the Synard creation process for you.
Creation?
A Synard is a living creature, yes. But we have to program it with data about its new master before it'll follow directions and orders.
Wow, that sounds kind of cruel, actually.
Well, the Synards we raise are genetically modified from the moment they are conceived, so really, it's just another part of the process.
Let's not waste any time. He'll lead you through the data entry process, so let him know if you have any questions.
Thank you.
This way, please. We'll begin the data recording in just a moment. I'll call you into the data entry room when we're ready.
All right.
Hey, you sure this is gonna work? We've never worked with non-Nedians before.
Who knows? We don't have a choice. Orders from above.
Man, I wish I could get a promotion.
I don't know how comfortable I am with this whole data entry thing. Is that the only way to do this?
Claude, do you think there's any way we can tell people on Expel that we're on energy need?
Huh?
She has a point. From Expel's point of view, we've vanished off the face of the planet.
Look, about Expel.
What is it, Claude?
Never mind.
Well, we're all set. Right this way, please. All right, we'll begin with Claude's personal data. Please, proceed inside. It's completely painless, I promise. Now stay perfectly still until I say it's okay to move. We'll be done in just a moment. All right, you're free to go.
Oh, already?
Next up would be Reyna. This way, please.
Oh, okay.
Here we go. Now just relax. All done. I'm glad there's at least one data subject I don't have to worry much about.
What?
Anyway, next up.
What was that?
We've lost control of the Synard we're working on!
What?
It's going to destroy this place if we don't do something!
Claude!
Let's go! Whoa, there it is! I guess we've got no choice.
Settle this.
Ah! Make it ah! Make it ah! Make it ah!
Say that's worth 10 out of 10.
Well, I never thought this would happen.
No offense, sir, but what did you expect? We were inputting data from an alien species into the Synard. Of course this was gonna happen.
Now wait just a minute.
We lost one of our valuable Synards thanks to you. So now what?
Listen, we weren't...
An apology's not going to make up for this. Director, I'm going to need a boost in my research funding to make up for this.
What a terrible thing to happen.
I'm sorry, sir.
No, it's not your fault. It was the Synard who wouldn't accept your data.
But it didn't have to die for it.
Well, it's obvious by this point that inputting your data into a Synard isn't going to work.
So what will we do now, then?
Well, there is one thing we could try.
What's that?
We better not discuss it here. Let's go back to my office.
Nuts. If only I were a little earlier. I could have had my front page exclusive. Enraged Synard Levels Breeding Facility. Ow!
Thank you. I don't really want too many people to hear this. Not that it matters much to them.
I'm not sure what you're getting at, sir.
Don't worry about it. Just go over into that transporter over there for me, all right? It's unlocked. You.
Yes, sir.
What was that about?
You'll have the rest explained to you on the other side. Hopefully, the mayor won't have any complaints.
Are we getting involved in something under the table here?
Hey, you're here to save the universe, aren't you? We all have to make some sacrifices along the way.
What do you mean?
Look, do you want a Synard or not? Just get going.
All right. Could I ask you one question, though?
What?
Whose data was it that caused the Synard to go berserk?
I don't see the point of answering that question.
Fair enough. Now where are we?
What are you doing in my home? Well, I would introduce myself, but that would be a strange way to start things off, given the circumstances.
I'm really sorry. We were transported here from Artis's office.
Artis?
Yes. Null sent us there to get a Synard. It didn't work out too well, though.
I see. So you're the outsiders that were transported to Energy Need.
You knew about us?
Yes. Only a certain few know, mind you. It's the same level of classification as the Return of the Ten Wise Men.
I apologize for coming here so suddenly, but we simply have to have a Synard.
Is that why you came here?
Yep. The Synard we had in North City went berserk on us during the data entry phase.
Ah, that figures. You wouldn't be here otherwise.
So, you know what you're supposed to do for us?
What? Didn't Artis even tell you where he was sending all of you?
Well, where are we?
You're in the Endangered Species Protection Zone. I'm Noel Chandler, Director and Resident Zoologist. So you're here for a wild Synard, then?
Wild?
Synards were originally wild animals. The Synards in North City have been genetically re-engineered for the Needian's purposes.
There are wild ones, too?
Near extinction, but yes. In fact, the last one's in the Critically Endangered Protection Zone. You'll be meeting that Synard in just a moment. I imagine you'll be fighting soon afterward.
Why?
It's perfectly natural Synard behavior. Once a Synard realizes its opponent is stronger in might and will than itself, it will defend its new master with its life if needed.
So we just have to fight the wild Synard and beat it.
You make it sound so easy. It's not just a matter of physical strength. If your heart isn't in it, then it's simply not going to happen. Do you think you have what it takes?
Noel?
How about we pay the Synard a visit, then?
But this is the last wild Synard in existence!
If it dies, it dies. It's the fate of the species. It's as simple as that. Survival is a battle, and only the strong survive. Isn't that how it works? Now let's get going. We'll be traveling due south of here.
Thank you.
Kind of a tank.
Something's wrong here. It feels different from the last time I made my rounds.
Different?
It couldn't be. But it would never attack people.
What is it?
The animals around here are frantic. They're ready to attack at the slightest provocation. I've never experienced something like this before. This certainly isn't your fault, but this is definitely somebody else's doing. No doubt about that.
The Ten Wise Men.
It's certainly something they could do, but I never imagined they would go this far.
Are the animals in the protection zone usually holed up inside this cave?
No, they shouldn't be here at all. Usually the Cynard scent is enough to keep them away.
Oh no, what if those animals run into the Cynard?
Thank you.
That wasn't too bad.
8 out of 10. One for us.
I hope nobody saw that. I'm never gonna find a man if they see me tripping around all the time.
Never lets up, does she? I'm amazed she's out here by herself.
Thank you.
Whoa, what's this? Looks like a business card. Chisato Madison, reporter, The Need Times.
These guys.
Hurricanes! Hurricanes! Sword dance! How'd that one feel?
The Synard!
Oh no, we've got to help it!
We can do this! We're winning this one!
That's worth 10 out of 10.
Oh, yeah!
Nice! I think I'm a bit stronger.
Those monsters injured the Synard in that battle. Do we really still have to fight it just to establish some kind of stupid pecking order?
Don't! It's hurt!
Stop it! I beg you!
What is that?
Baby Synards!
Are you sure about this, Claude?
I can't do this. I can't take a child from its mother, and I certainly can't fight with an injured Synard.
Claude.
You can call me a wimp if you want, but I can't do it. I'm sorry.
It's all right. You've made the right choice.
I guess we're done here. We'll have to go back to Nahl and see if there's something else we can do.
Wait a minute!
What is it, Noel?
It's acting strange again. Like it's trying to tell us something.
Reyna?
help us?
You know what it's saying, Reyna?
It's just a matter of getting your thoughts across. After that, the rest is easy. Let's go.
Thank you for all your help, Noelle. This Synard is just what we need in the battle against the 10 Wise Men.
Wait! Can you take me with you?
Noelle?
The 10 Wise Men would never exist if it weren't for the mistakes my Nidian forefathers made. I wouldn't feel right leaving you to shoulder the burden alone.
Noelle!
Besides, the Wise Men have sent my animals into a violent frenzy. That's enough motivation for me to want to fight them.
Isn't that all the more reason why someone needs to stay and watch over the protection zone, though? We need you to protect the animals, Noelle.
Claude.
There's got to be some way to calm the animals down again. I think you're the only one who'd be able to figure it out. We both have different battles to fight.
Yeah, you're right. I am still the director, I suppose.
We will defeat the 10 Wise Men. Trust me.
I hope you do. We need them gone from our lives to have our peace and tranquility back.
Noelle?
You should pay another visit to the Centropolis next. You need to tell Mayor Nall that you've procured a Synard. I hope I'll see you all again.
Sure. You're Chisato Madison, aren't you?
Well, yes. How did you know my name?
We found your business card in the Cave of Crimson Crystals.
Oh, I dropped it, huh?
So tell us, why are you following us around all the time?
Well, why do you think? You're the great hero sallying forth to slay the 10 Wise Men. I'm just covering your beat. Haven't you noticed the publicity you've been getting? Every man, woman, and child on need is following your story right now.
That still doesn't mean you have to go sneaking around monster territory by yourself like that.
Are you kidding me? I'm a crusader for the truth. No monster could possibly withstand my burning passion for the story.
Are you sure about that?
Of course not. I'm just joking. I may not look it, but I've got a black belt in the Jingu martial arts. My hands are lethal weapons.
Really? Neat.
I couldn't stay with you guys unless I could defend myself a little, you know?
What? So wait, you're gonna keep following us?
Well, duh. I've gotta find out how your story ends.
But it's dangerous.
Oh, it's all right. I'm more than capable of taking care of myself.
In that case, why don't you just join us?
Huh?
You're going to be tailing us anyway, aren't you, Chisato? We might as well make it a little easier for you.
Well, sure, but are you sure it's okay?
Sure, we're sure. We'd feel a lot more at ease that way, too.
In that case, I'd be happy to accept your offer. Well, you heard him, boss. Is it okay if I go on assignment for a while?
Brilliant! As long as you keep your deadlines, you can go anywhere you want for all I care.
Absolutely!
mind if I interview you? I've got a great idea for a special feature. The Secrets of Dr. Leon D.S. Guest, Behind the Genius.
Sure, whatever.
All right, first question. As a scientist, what is your main goal right now?
Nothing in particular.
All right. Question two. What made you decide to become a scientist?
My mom and dad were.
It wasn't originally your idea?
Not really. My parents were scientists, so it was a pretty easy decision.
You lead a pretty boring life, don't you?
I think it's just that you're asking me boring questions, lady. Why don't you ask me about something more interesting? Like some technical stuff instead.
What?
Now, calm down, you two. How about I stand in for you, Leon?
Oh, how nice. Chisato, guess Claude will be answering for me then.
I don't want to interview Claude. I'm here because I wanted your answers, Leon.
Aw, man. Look, I'm busy right now, okay? See ya.
You didn't have to butt in there, Claude.
Welcome back. I hear you found your synod.
Yes, Mayor.
Well, splendid. This is no time to be resting on our laurels, however. I'll need you to find and acquire the source of Need's energy as quickly as possible.
The source of Need's energy?
Precisely. It's time for you all to understand the source of Need's energy. In other words, the nature of symbology. The nature of symbology is one step above your traditional symbology. It is the power that we wield as Needians that you must combine with the latent powers inside your own bodies. That, I believe, is the only method we have to defeat the 10 wise men. As much as I'm ashamed to admit it, even if we as Needians had every drop of our own power at our fingertips, I fear it would still not be enough to create a force that could overcome our enemy.
So what should we do exactly?
There are four fields dotted across the land, located in different directions away from the Centropolis. You must ride your synod to each one of these fields.
Fields?
Yes. Each field you encounter will have its own trial to overcome. If you cannot beat the trials, then you will be barred from proceeding any further.
So what do you mean exactly?
Unfortunately, I can't tell you any more than that. The trials differ for every person who challenges them.
Oh. So basically, we have to go see for ourselves?
The Field of Wisdom is north of the Centropolis, and the Field of Might is to the northwest. Southeast lies the Field of Courage, and the Field of Love is in the skies to the northeast. Allow me to give you this. This is called a rune code.
What's that?
In order to prevent abuse, the four fields are usually kept locked in an offline state. This rune code is necessary to release the lock. You should probably try to visit the Field of Wisdom first. That one is located on a pentagonal island north of the Centropolis. Also, I understand that the defenses guarding the Field of Love are extremely dangerous. It may be best to save that field for later, until you're sure your party is fully ready for what is awaiting you there.
Thanks, Mayor.
Ah, yes. One more thing. I have assembled the Nidian Defense Forces. They are stationed in the northeastern town of Lakwa. If you ever need their services, feel free to consult with them at any time.
Certainly.
I have one final gift for you. Hopefully, it will help you in your journey.